We're approaching Goodwill, and we're going to see what we can find today at Goodwill. You see, the thrift store culture has kind of been changing. We have resellers now, so prices, they're sky high. I'm going to be looking for those little intricacies that you won't find anywhere else, not at Walmart, not at Target, at Goodwill. We're going to find some seriously cool stuff today, hopefully, and we'll find out. There's that green light. In the second gear. Look at that. Let's see how we're... Oh my goodness. They've decided that they no longer want people parking up front.
Yeah, I got some phone lights in the way.
Too much, danger. Too much traffic. All dangerous. We're going to park next to this cute little car.
We're starting the day off strong with a lot of PlayStation 2 controllers. Now that is super cool. We got ourselves like a Walkman style disc player, which is pretty neat. We got a couple of Wii Fit boards down there, which is just my jam. I mean, I used to play the Wii all the time. What do we have here? Oh my god, original Toy Story, and it's $10. What a deal. Oh, and a selfie stick. That's so good.
This is the most unique PlayStation controller I've ever seen. I've never seen anything like this.
These are pretty neat right here. I think, is this even, oh, it's not Pioneer. I'm not sure what brand it is, but look at all the CDs you can put in there. 25, isn't that incredible? Love it.
Now, I don't even understand what this is supposed to be, but the cover art is crazy. I can't wait to listen to this.
Normally, I'm quite excited to look at the game section, but it seems like we have a lot of very overpriced titles here. I mean, they're charging $10 for Xbox 360 games. I can't believe it.
This is a real gem right here. We got this texture, the style of wood I had once. SIG table, for anyone who remembers. We got ourselves an entertainment system.
This is interesting because we have a record player and we have an 8-track player, which is something I've never even used before. Here we are. Classic.
What do we have there? No way. Unreal. What do we have here?
Very beautiful vase. Made in Taiwan.
Wow. The color is phenomenal on the design as well.
I thought I was losing my mind, but I wasn't. We have an actual article of clothing here to represent the Chromebook.
All right. So, we made it out of Goodwill, and all I have to say is I was a little underwhelmed, to be honest. I didn't see anything too crazy. It was kind of neat seeing those PlayStation 2 controllers, some super unique stuff that I hadn't really seen before. But when it comes to the clothing, oh man, there wasn't a whole lot to choose from. Everything was very, very pricey for Goodwill. But I have hope. I have hope for the next stop, the Salvation Army. But Goodwill, man, you gotta work on your pricing. I'm disappointed.
Amen.
So I will, I'm gonna give that stop a 5 out of 10, just because, you know, the stuff's there, it just needs to be priced properly. That's that.
It seems like just a couple of years ago, things were so affordable at Goodwill. I remember going there and being able to pick up shirts for just a couple of bucks. Now you can't find anything under $6. I don't really understand what the point is anymore. I thought that Goodwill was supposed to be affordable. It almost makes more sense to shop at Walmart now. You're gonna get similar prices and you're actually gonna get new clothing.